Well, a Norwegian doctor in Gaza has accused Israel of using cancer-inducing bombs against Palestinian civilians.
We also see, like we did in 2009, victims of these so-called dime bombs, the dense inert metal explosives. These are small, lightweight bombs dropped from the drones. They are highly accurate, and they explode on the ground, and the patient is hit by kind of a metal vapor that, in a way, tear away their lower body. Very few of these patients survive, and if they survive, only half the man is left, actually.
Dense inert metal explosive, known as DIME, is an explosive device developed to minimize collateral damage in warfare. It has a relatively small but effective blast radius and is believed to have strong biological effects on those who are hit by the bomb's micro shrapnel. Dr. Fassa also told Press TV that the majority of patients hospitalized in Gaza are civilians injured in attacks on their homes, and about 30% of them are children.